Researchers at the University of Tennessee Space Institute in Tullahoma have a laser-like focus when it comes to cancer research. They've developed a single technology that essentially goes on a seek-and-destroy mission when it comes to cancerous tumors. Christian Perriger, associate professor of physics, and his colleagues have developed an invention which uses the power and speed of a femtosecond laser, which pulses at speeds of 1/4 of a second.
These two things of ability to focus helps us to diagnose things non-invasively. In other words, it's sort of like we shine light on you and detect remotely what may be wrong.
Once a cancerous area is precisely targeted, the intensity of the laser only needs to be cranked up in order to burn off the tumor. Because the laser is more exact and quicker than those used currently, this technology has the potential to make cancer treatment an outpatient procedure.
About femtosecond, you focus in very precisely, very accurately, spatially, and temporarily you avoid maybe heating up too many other things that you don't want to basically heat up.
The technology can be especially helpful to brain cancer victims, as it can easily image and irradiate through the skull. Perriger's in talks to commercialize this invention and hopefully see it winning in the fight against cancer.
I am convinced, as a physics person, that this is a good thing for our health.